Welcome to Pro Master YouTube channel. In this video, we will learn how to easily read the isometry of a pipeline bent in different directions and the materials for fabrication of this pipeline. We will also bend the wire of this pipeline and watch the 3D view at the end of the video. Let's start in pipe tutorial video. In this drawing we see the pipe isometric drawing and the bill of materials used in this isometric. This drawing is of the 2-inch WS005B01E pipeline. This pipeline consists of 3 pipe spools. First spool number is 2-inch 1074, second spool number is 2-inch 1074B and third spool number is 2-inch 1074C. There are 2 pipe supports in this pipeline. First support number is PS7820-07 and second support number is PS7820-06. There are some pipe pieces, 6 off weld neck flanges, 3 off 90 degree elbows and 2 off 45 degree elbows are used in this pipeline. Let's find out the list of materials used in this drawing more details. List of materials for fabrication shows on this table. Detail number 1. Was used in several places in the pipe drawing. Let's look at the material list. The item number 1, the quantity total is 3.9 meters, size is 2 inches, wall thickness is schedule 80, pipe, seamless type, low temperature carbon steel material ASME A333, grade 6. Detail number 2, was used in 6 places in the pipe drawing. Let's look at the material list. The item number 2, the quantity total is 6 pieces, size is 2 inches, wall thickness is schedule 80, flange, raised face, weld neck, seamless type, low temperature carbon steel material ASTM A420. Detail number 3, was used 3 places in the pipe isometric. Let's look at the material list. The item number 3, the quantity total is 3 pieces, size is 2 inches, wall thickness is schedule 80, 90 degree long radius elbow, seamless type, low temperature carbon steel material ASTM A420. Detail number 4, was used 2 places in the pipe drawing. Let's look at the material list. The item number 4, the quantity total is 2 pieces, size is 2 inches, wall thickness is schedule 80, 45 degree long radius elbow, seamless type, low temperature carbon steel material ASTM A420. We learned the materials which used on this pipe drawing during fabrication. Some materials are needed during the installation of this pipeline in the offshore or at sites. The list of those materials is given here. Item 1. The quantity 3 pieces, size is 2 inch, class 150, gasket flat ring 1, 5 mm thickness, NAF ungraffited both sides. Item 2, the quantity 12 pieces, size is 5/8 × 85 long, alloy steel stud bolts, hot dip galvanize. Now let's look at the notes on the drawing. The first note indicates that this pipe spools to be flushed and hydrotested on shore. All spools to be test pressure is 29.4 bar, and the duration of the hydrotest will be 30 minutes. In the second note it is written that all carbon steel pipe work to be coated in accordance with coating system A, base color off-white. Now let's learn an easy way to read the isometrics of this pipeline oriented in different directions. This scheme you see in the video shows the directions. Let's try to read this pipe drawing with the help of this scheme. There are 6 directions here. North direction. South direction. East direction. West direction. Up direction. Down direction. The person reading the drawing should imagine himself facing north, provided that he is in the center of these directions. Now that we know the names of the directions, we can start to read this drawing. Since the flow in the pipeline is in this direction, we will start reading from this point in the pipeline. The pipeline starts moving to the up direction at this starting point. The pipeline moving along the dashed lines to east and then along the dashed lines going to the up vertically with 45 degree. Then pipeline continue to the east direction again. At this point pipeline traveling to the south direction. Then, the pipeline moving to the down direction. At last, the pipeline here turns to the north direction. So, the correct reading of the pipe drawing is completed. Now let's bend the wire of this pipeline. The wire bending process is the same as the isometric reading process. We hold the wire in a vertical direction. Then we bend the wire at an angle of about 45 degrees to the east direction and then lift it up vertically. Here we bend the wire again to the east at an angle of 45 degrees. Here we bend the wire at an angle of 90 degrees to the south. Then, we bend the wire down at an angle of 90 degrees. And finally, we bend the wire to the north. A small model of the pipeline bent from wire is ready. In pipe fabrication, pre-bending the wire of pipe spools provides the pipe fitters with detailed information about the view of the pipeline. Now, let's look at the 3D model view of this pipeline. The 3D view of pipeline helps us understand pipeline isometry more easily. By comparing the 3D model of the pipeline with the pipe isometric, the pipe drawing can be easily read. Most of the time, on-the-job exams require to read pipe drawings and bill of materials for fabrication in pipe drawings. By watching these videos, we share on our ProMaster YouTube channel, you can easily read piping isometrics and pipe fittings in pipe drawings. You can watch like those videos by entering the links in the description below this video. This tutorial video is finished here. If you liked our video, please subscribe to our ProMaster channel and turn on notifications to be notified of our new piping tutorial videos in time. Your support is very important, let's not miss the comments and likes, my friends. We help improve the skills of pipe fitters with the videos we share. You can help our channel by watching these videos and sending them to your friends. Thank you for watching, see you on next video, take care.